Hello guitar players, welcome back to Guitar Playalongs. My name is Toni, and in today's episode we are practicing the major scale in G. This week's Guitar Playalong will deliver at least 6 essential finger combination when it comes to practicing the major scale. By playing this playalong and by practicing the exercises, you will improve your knowledge of the major scale across the whole fretboard. We are going to use all positions. Second, your alternate picking and your synchronization between both hands will be improved. And third, you might even learn new finger combinations or new playing patterns that you can apply to all the other scales you already know. If you're new to the channel, please make sure to subscribe, hit the like button. And if you prefer printable tabs, guitar profiles, backing tracks in different tempos, you can check out my Patreon page. It's linked in the description box down below. But now, get ready, have fun, enjoy the play along. Take care, see ya.